perspective what this run has been like.
No, I'm kind of the comedian of the team, but there was a real genuine moment in the dugout just now. I just said, you know, you guys have impacted my life. I hope I've done the same in some sort of positive manner. This is a lot deeper than baseball. This was just a brotherhood coming together, a nice bond, and just friends forever.
This team defensively did what it didn't do all year, didn't it?
Yeah.
Today.
We made some errors, you know, it's bound to happen. Every team has an off day. We just had it on a bad day. We had it on a day where we didn't really back it up offensively. I mean, our pitching, I can't be mad at our pitching. They let them hit the ball. They put it in play. We made a few errors. I mean, we didn't play horrible. They just beat us. They're just a good team.